Right, Chris. It's race. This is 24 laps. 17 cars joined. Keep calm.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, everybody. Okay, car 17 starting very nearly at the back of the bang.
Good luck, guys. This will be missed.
Thanks, Dave. I appreciate it. Pit Girl Show fuel. I did switch setup, so that's good. Pit Girl Show relative. Got my clock set. Pit Girl Show relative. All is well. I am very nearly at the back of the pack, so I can be cautious through this first lap and stuff without... I can't lose more than, what, two positions? Pit girls, that camera to far chase.
Far chase camera.
Here goes nothing.
Green flag, green flag. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car right, clear.
Oh, well.
It's straight into the arse.
My car is actually okay, maybe? How does the rear view?
Everyone is going slow through there, except one person.
Girl, set camera to chase.
Chase camera.
Does my wing look okay? I think the car is actually intact, even though I got a 4X. But it's driving okay, which is weird. I think it might be one of those things where you see different damage on the spectator than I feel on the sim, so I'm just gonna go, go, go.
Great. Quickest lap time. 1 minute 33.886.
Happened to Robert. It's too late to look at a replay. It wouldn't catch his incident, I don't think. Please don't dive bomb Robert. Thank you. guess he went into the pits.
Well done. New fastest lap time, 1 minute 18.743.
Quick private message car behind on track.
Private message car number set to 16 for Alan Jolly.
The girl, tell them
right,
sorry
Chris,
about that.
Up to class position 12 currently.
The girl, tell them sorry. Oh, fuck it. The girl, clear the private message car number.
Private message car number clear.
Quickest lap, 1 minute 18.066. Yellow
flag, pretty. Good moving, Chris. Class position 11 now. Pilato behind has lost 53.095 on last lap.
Yellow flag.
Outstanding, Chris. You are in position number 10 now.
That was a little jerky, but...
Excellent, Chris. You're in position number 8 now. There's about 50 I rating to get in the position up ahead.
If I didn't do it, I think Alan would have killed me or done his own frisky maneuver, so... I don't feel too bad about it. And I think I'm faster than... Jack, so let's see if I can just drive away. Not a freebie.
Well done. Fastest lap time, 1 minute 17.660.
Oops, not good. Oh well, at least the car is intact still. We're only in lap 7 out of 24, so there's a lot of these left. The 11 height?
Camera.
Oh, there goes all home. Pit girl, private message car number?
Which car number?
16.
Private message car number set to 16.
Pit girl, tell them sorry to see that happen.
Posting that sucks. Sorry to see it happen to car 16 as a private Chris. Message.
Pit girl,
you are
send
in
the chat
number
message.
10 current chat message sent.
Pit girl, clear the private message car number. Pit girl, clear the private message car number.
Private message car number cleared.
Hey, Jack.
Good moving, Chris. You're in position number 9 currently.
Number 9.
Good job, Chris. You are in position number 8 now. Good job. New fastest lap time, 1 minute 17.291. There's about 50 I rating to get in the position up ahead.
No, what happened to Jack? Critical replay car test.
Which car number?
12.
Replay on car number 12.
Looks like he just sort of drove off on his own. At least it wasn't my fault. picker. Private message car number?
Which car number?
12.
Back to you. Private message car number set to 12.
Picker will say sorry to see that happen. Picker will tell them sorry to see that happen.
Posting that sucks. Sorry to see it happen to car 12 as a private message.
Picker will send a chat message.
Chat message sent. Jack Brooker behind has lost 9.9.
Super slow, but at least I survived. Picker, private message car number?
Which car number?
1.
Private message car number set to 1.
Picker, I'll take dictation.
What would you like to say?
You're just gonna let him do that to you? Question mark?
I heard you just go and do that to you.
Really want to get Robert out of the draft. We're not killing him. Okay, Robert is right on the cusp of losing the draft, so... Okay, Robert's like 2.4 back now, so he's definitely out of draft, but we'll see if he can catch me just setup wise. We're 2.4 at the start of the street.
Delta behind last lap. Interval increased by 7/10.
That's good news, Bickram. Four-second gap now, but like 18 seconds to guys ahead, so could be single-player simulator for a while.
Time is 3:35 p.m.
Time is it?
Clock is 3:36 p.m.
Okay, we should be able to finish this race and then sign up for Pro Monster for Formula 1 really quick. stick around just in case there's any, like, last, like, cooldown lap festivities or anything. Nope. Landmine. Show frames. Show frames.
7.3 laps left in the tank.
Absolutely terrible. Good thing Robert is quite a bit back now.
5 to go.
Delta ahead over 5 laps. Gap widened by 1/10.
I think that's an over-optimistic view. It looks like they've been getting further and further ahead.
Oh,
hey, Lord Remix. Welcome to stream, man. You are just in time for the very end of the last Pro Monster race ever. Or at least official race. So far, I have not died. That is true. People are idiots. I crashed out of the last one just by myself. So far, I've only had one incident this week where somebody else crashed me out. The rest of my incidents have all been just solo mistakes or landmines. But I'm sorry to hear you've demonetized that much in the last couple races. That's gotta hurt. I'm just happy I snuck in. I'm car 17, which is the last one in the top split. So it would have been really sad to be like car one in the bottom split without any of the usual suspects. Were you in this race in the beginning?
Jack Ricker in car 12 behind has lost 12.3 on last lap.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry, I misunderstood. I thought you said you had lost the last, or donated the last two races here, but just the last two races you've participated in, I guess. Got it now. Well, I'm glad you're here. F3 is a great place to donate IR. That's at Watkins Glen this week, right? And it's with a chicane at the top straight? Or is it this straight shot one without the chicane?
Traffic in car 11 behind has lost 6.8.
Well, it's kind of what I'm worried about, is because they're retiring the Pro Mazda, and they're going to introduce the new car, and I'm worried that it's going to be as dirty as the Formula 3 has been. But we'll see.
You need not a couple left, John.
Car's blowed up her toe. Like I said, sorry to hear that. I'm not going to be able to sign up for Formula 1 now. Shit.
2.3 laps left in this stint.
Oh well, I guess I'm going to miss the last Formula 1 race too. Get in for Formula 1, but we can get in for Radicals Nürburgring, so that'll be fun. Thanks, everybody. That was a lot of fun. Thanks, Robert. It was a lot of fun. This is really sad.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Okay, go private message car number.
Which car number?
One. One?
Private message car number set to not set.
Good girl, private message car ahead on track.
Private message car number set to one for Scott McIntyre. First name is Scott McIntyre. What would you like to say?
Good times.
I heard good times.
Good girl, send the chat message.
Chat message sent.
Good girl, private message car number one.
Which car number?
One.
Private message car number set to one.
Good girl, take dictation.
What would you like to say?
Good times.
I heard good times.
Good girl, send. Good girl, private. Good girl, post the chat message. Good girl, post the chat message.
Posting good times to car one as a private message.
Send the chat message.
Chat message sent.
Take dictation.
What would you like to say?
Good times.
If anyone wants to see my little coverage of the race, I did stream it on WJC1 on Twitch. But
clear
yeah,
the
kind of a bad way.
Pit girl, clear the private message car number.
Private message car number cleared.
Pit girl, send the chat message.
Chat message sent.
Take care, everybody. Enjoy week 13. See you next season.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye, everybody.
Goodbye, everyone.
It's kind of sad. That was the last Pro Mazda race. Okay, positive in the points.